What's up, guys? So I just realized off screen that I had a bunch of equipment that was better than what I was using. And I just got two achievements off of it. One of them was equip at least one legendary weapon and then equip all clothing areas with a legendary clothing option. I got an achievement for that. And then by doing so, I also equipped a full legendary set of equipment. So that gave me another achievement, so I'm pretty happy to do that. Let's go. 45 gamer score off of it. Ooh, we got a fort. Oh shoot, I gotta get up higher. Let's scout this place. Hopefully this Polymark is a cult member. Alright, let's go ahead and scout. This place is huge. Goodness gracious. Yeah, that has to be a cult member, dude. Let's get to it. Goodness gracious, it's gonna be a heck of a fort to take on. Not right beside him. Come on, dang it, kill him. Demiurge fort. I'm glad I equipped that ability point that gets rid of the bodies that I assassinate. That comes in handy so much because these people come and find these bodies and they get alerted, and it's so hard because they all start forming a pack and start searching for me, so it's hard to assassinate them after that happens. Okay. Maybe let's go take on this guy. I need to light that or set a trap for that brazier though. Okay. Oh gosh. Come on, hurry up, kill him.
Okay, what happened? Oh gosh, please don't. Please don't. Oh great. Oh gosh. Well, I killed the Polymark. I need to set a trap for this thing. Come on. Is it up here? Where's it at? Oh, it's right here. Yeah. Alright, let's hide. Alright, let's hide, let's go.
Just go ahead and kill him. Alright, they're all looking for me. But we're good, they don't know where I'm at. These guys probably don't even know I'm here.
Shh. Okay.
You didn't see. Dang it. That was quick.
Oh my gosh, can you stop climbing up random things for 1 second? They still see me? This did not go according to plan. Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Get out of the corner.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay. All right, can I? Oh my goodness. So, whatever.
No, out, out.
Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Oh, there's the polymark. I need to loot him. Hurry up, kill him. Oh, crap. Alright, get out. Can I seriously not climb? Oh my gosh, dude. Of course. Holy crap. Shot one more time. There we go. Oh my gosh, move. All right, we're back out here.
Mm-mm, not yet.
That little group of, that little posse of elitists, I'm gonna be an issue if I take them on right now. I need to save them for last. I don't know what to do. Come on. Hurry. You don't know where I'm at. Okay. Dang it, they all know where I'm at now. Get him! Well, I know they'll attack if they see me, honey. They've been attacking me this whole time. Okay. I need to get out. Get up, go. It went to the wrong person. Oh, and here comes a freaking mercenary, just to make things worse. Can you stop climbing up things? Let's try to pay off our bounty. At least I haven't died yet. There we go. I think that should be the last of the war supplies, at least. Or treasure. Great. He just happened to be right there. Emma. That's a big dude. Okay. It's cool. Wait, have I killed all the captains? I guess so. Close level 50. Dang, there's two mercenaries over here. Uh-oh.
What was that? Stop that whistling.
I will when you're dead.
Of course. Am I, like, seriously? You're almost dead anyways. Alright, good. Nobody noticed me. I think I did good damage to the people over there, the posse. I don't know why I keep calling them the posse. Let's kill this guy first. And then go kill the archer, and then we'll take care of the big dudes. Thanks. Just let me walk on up in there. There we go. Oh great, here comes another. I need to pay this off, dude. I didn't realize how much my bounty went up. Two more out there. Come on, these archers. Gotta go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Let's loot him. You're the last one left, buddy. And you're done. Okay, there's that, I think. Wasn't there a quest about fortress or something like that? Fortress Fallout. Oh, I just got a report back to a different person. We'll do that later. Wait, is that spear better than this one? Nope. Ooh, oh, hello.
They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Well, they're already dead, so... Ooh, we're pretty close to level 50. If 50 is the max amount of levels, I'm gonna stop doing these little side quests. Hello?
Need something, stranger?
Mystics. I've heard of athletes replicating the labors of Heracles. You look as if you could complete a few yourself. Ever wrestled a lion? Ha!
I could complete his labors before lunch. But then what would I do with the rest of my day?
By the gods, Mystios, you're inspiring. I believe you could kill a lion, or a wolf, or a bear. I believe you could kill all the beasts in the land. I'll hire you, if only to bask in your glory.
You want me to slay this beast?
I'm afraid this bear's death is the only solution. Do you accept?
Fine.
I'm in.
Braver than you look. Good luck.
Leave it to me.
Kill the bear. Should be simple enough. Dang, where is it? Is it in this cave or something? I would assume.
I should be careful. High security.
They're all dead, chick. You just killed them. Oh, hello, cat. Can I not hit any of these things? I wasn't expecting this down here. I'll see how that one was able to dodge all that. Get the thing off me! There we go. Oh, hello. She go.
Mystios, has the beast been slain?
The beast is dead.
Then I believe this is yours. You have my thanks, friend.
That'll do.
Here's that. Maybe let's kill a bounty hunter? Can't pass me up, dude. I'm first on the list. He looked like Leonidas. Oh, shoot. Great, now he's coming after me. Because I shot an arrow and it missed. That's stupid. I hate that. Oh my gosh. It's not murder because they're all trying to come after me. Oh my gosh, dude. It's not murder, they're trying to kill me. Where is this? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Shoot, I start attacking a mercenary and everybody in the, on the planet starts coming after me. Let's take this up here, bro. Oh my god. This is ridiculous, dude. Look at all these people. Alright, yeah, this is annoying me, dude. Just go ahead and kill me, yep. Erg. I'll probably go ahead and end the video right there, and I'll probably... Yeah, we haven't decided yet what I'll do after this. We'll probably just go and make our way towards the Olympics and explore while we're at it. But, with that being said, remember that I have new videos every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button and the notification bell so you can stay notified on my newest videos. But, with that being said, I'll catch you in the next one.